اللهم إن لنا في الشام جرحا لم يندمل، اللهم إن لنا في بورما أعينا دامعة، اللهم إن لنا في شرق السودان أكبادا جائعة، اللهم إن لنا في اليمن قرحة، اللهم إن لنا في ليبيا وفي تونس جراحة، اللهم لا طاقة لنا به، لا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به، اللهم إن لم يكن بك علينا غضب فلا نبالي، ولكن عافيتك هي أوسع لنا ورحمتك هي أحب لنا. لك العتبى حتى ترضى، لك العتبى حتى ترضى، لك العتبى حتى ترضى.
You look at Burma, Myanmar, and what's happening to the Muslims there, that their blood is so cheap, cheaper than I'm stepping on a cockroach. The blood of the Muslims is so cheap, they are being slaughtered easier than slaughtering a chicken. And the torture and the persecution and the slaughtering of the Muslims and the rape of their females, that's taking place every single day. When this ummah diverts away from what Allah had created for them, the hereafter, to this worthless dunya, then this ummah will have the disease of the wahan, and that's when this ummah loses its respect in front of its enemies. Where are the Muslims? Where are the Muslims? Muslims in Burma are getting slaughtered. Villages and town, with the entire village and its construction and houses and the people in it, men, women and children. Thousands have been slaughtered. Like how one of us sees a large number of sheep being slaughtered. And by who? By the Buddhists. And the terrifying thing is, where's the Muslim world? 54 Muslim country. Where are they? Where's the European Union? Where's Australia? Where's their stance? And then you find the Muslims who are being slaughtered. Our own Muslim brothers and sisters. And they are being slaughtered. You know why? Because they say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Nothing else.
When people would come to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, delegations, groups of people, they would come, the Prophet would say to them sallallahu alaihi wasallam, bring forth the weak amongst you, the oppressed amongst you, bring them forth. For indeed you are given help and aid by Allah, and you are given provision, rizq from Allah because of those poor people. It is because of their du'as, it is because of their poverty, it is because of their need that Allah Azza wa Jal answers your supplications, that Allah brings rain from the heavens, that Allah Azza wa Jal brings you provision, provision.
As you watch this, innocent people are being murdered in Myanmar. Whole villages are being burned to the ground. The Rohingya Muslims in Western Myanmar have been discriminated against for decades, but inter-community violence has surged over the last 2 weeks. A serious humanitarian crisis is imminent. According to UN sources, more than 140,000 people have fled to the border of Bangladesh, barely escaping with their lives. 400,000 Rohingya Muslims are still trapped in conflict zones in Western Myanmar at risk of serious humanitarian rights abuses. The Bangladeshi border camps are struggling to cope with the influx of refugees, and basic necessities like food, clean water, shelter, and medical equipment are all in short supply. Overcrowding and a lack of sanitation facilities will create an environment ideal for the spread of disease. The time to act is now. Our brothers and sisters in Myanmar are experiencing unimaginable suffering. Thousands of families have been forced to leave everything behind after witnessing unspeakable horrors. For just £65, you can provide a hungry family with enough food for a whole month. Donate online at justgiving.com/Burma or visit www.taskforcegln.org. Make a difference today.